So I was talking with a sales professional that was getting a lot of objections, and that's kind of normal in the beginning when you're figuring out how to sell people and listening to them. And the best way to get rid of objections is address them before they even happen, right? One way you can do that is through your marketing on the front end, right? So just addressing the biggest issues that you see coming there are important. So that's when, if you have a way that you can work with your marketing department to address this, that is a huge plus. It's a great way to do business and really help things along. The other thing is, in your sales presentation, address these issues up front, right? So they just aren't an issue, you know, whether it be price or whether it be some other feature of the product or whatever it may be. Just address it in the presentation and nail it the best you can, so that way that objection never even comes up in the first place. This is Kerry Sullivan with another How to Kick Ass in Sales.com tip of the day, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.